Okay. Hello, this is Tobias with Yatzi Strelby, the Art of Theft. I've been in the mood again for a lighter game, so let's get going. Blah blah blah, Jabhov City, they call it the City of Stolen Dreams. City that your parents warned you about. It's a city where money is the only thing that matters, where the rich live above the streets and the poor pick through their trash. In England I was strictly small time picking rusty locks in ancient manor houses. This is a prequel, by the way. It happens before 5 days. It wasn't enough for me, so I came to America to become the greatest thief in the world, to seek other people's fortune. I don't even remember that it is in America, this game. I have been mentored by criminal minds in the homeland of the idle rich, bla bla bla. My name is Trilby. So, Tutorial. Cheap rent. This is a hideout or workshop. Interesting job planet. And I don't think the coffee has been... Anyway, back to the basic. Left and right to creep. Up to go through a door. Here is a camera. It's in low light. So here he can fade into a wall. Now there's medium light. The camera can see him. This is why there's this X on the screen. If I tap X, he fades into the wall, cannot be seen, can't move while I'm in the wall. So I will later pick up an ability that allows me to do this. If I'm in real light, can't see, can't hide. So there are also abilities to pick up. Or the special suit or the, so. He can't climb stairs, he uses his grally. He also can climb downstairs. Can only fall down. You can work on those stuff thingies. Oops, wrong wire. The wires are not random, so basically you have to play every level several times until you have memorized the wires. You can duck. And I'm terribly out of practice in this game. You can fade to hide from those vertical lasers. Yeah, we have him up this too, here. You can use your taser. Probably when I need it I won't remember what I have mapped this to. I'm playing with a gamepad. So, saves. Oops. You wait for it to go so, like so, and then like so. Gives you cash, which is score and reputation points, which you can use to buy abilities in some strange way. Those are notes, credits. Here we can save and load. There should be a wardrobe. Yeah, maybe it spawns later. When we get the other stuff. The newspaper. Here we can buy skills. Some of them are essential in the game. And you can't really win without them. Some are extremely useful, like this one and this one. This one, for example, is only useful in the if you play for the bonus ending. Which I'm not sure if I want to do. They haven't mapped escape to anything. Annoying. Okay. We can embark on a heist. We shall have a new heist to do. But I can also do the old ones. So, I played through it. This first level to warm up. Already, here's the flavor text. CEO-Guy and we want to ruin him or blackmail him or something like this. So, he wants to take the stuff from the safe. There's also a mission objective for every mission. So, enter his map here. So, on the top, on the bar that just vanished, you can see the limits on alarms and tasers. Ah, tap to bring it back. There you see a camera going back and forth. If I'm standing directly under it, it can't see me in each position. Now I can disarm this thingy. This was the correct thing. Now the camera is dead, and the camera in the lower right is dead too. Oops, I forgot to loot this. We are in the dark here, you can't see us. No matter what we do, let's let him walk past us. This is how the game goes. Wrong button. So we need to get up there. Oh yes, and we need to get behind this guy. Wrong button. So, taste him instead of alarm. If he... I should have shown you an alarm. So, then he will do what is this guy is doing down there. Cover in place and not basically not do anything. Work. So, objectives are complete. We can't go through this door. We need better lockpicking. Have I looted this one? No. I also think I haven't done the guys with the guard down there. This layout. This guy sometimes looks up from his desk, sometimes not. Now we left. Here's our score, time. Score A, which is okay. Slightly better than the practice. Now we will buy a useful skill. Left, right, ducking. Oh, this one. Oh, that costs too much. So, roll. That's a very useful skill. So, now we can roll. Like. So, yes. Oh, this is a bit hard on this pad. Annoying. Practice a bit. I need to buy a new pad sometime. This game is not made to be played on a gamepad. Well, let's hope this doesn't screw me over. So. So, he's been laundering money, he's buying art. Could use some art. Art gallery, old small building. New security measures, which will make things interesting. Lots of steel, lots of art. Oops, wrong button again. So, now here I could use roll. Click the wrong thing here. Oh yes, this only works for a short time, totally forgot. But it should be enough to steal those two. And the apple. Oh no, it deactivates the lasers up in the stuff. Can't open this. Can't open this. And roll. Like you can see, this would be somewhat annoying without the roll skill.
What?
There's this guy to the left, which looks up.
What? What?
Oh yes, there's an picture right below me, which I forgot. The door, which I can open. Don't even know where it leads. This 445 is a security code. Don't remember if I have to remember it. I need to raid the fridge. Missed this one thing. I think the thing where I enter the security code is to the left. I'm playing very slowly. Won't get much score for time. Yeah. This leads me here. Oh no, the lasers are off again. Didn't even need to fire off this stupid alarm. So, this door can be cracked. I don't remember what it says on this thing down here. ID badges. Okay, laser guard. This is too complex, let's leave. Ui, a cutscene. Film noir Trilby stumbles over wet pavement. This is a Trilby we know from the Strangers game. We have a photograph of your true face, Trilby. Within 24 hours we will know who you are and where you live. And where your children go to school. All of it will be released to the authorities if you do not come to this address within 1 week. Okay. Took a long time. Took lots of loot. Let loose some alarms. Some tasers. Rank B. Okay. I think there's a reasonably useful bonus for making completing everything with level A lockpick or slide. Let's go for lockpick. Next one costs 700, which means we go for slide next. I can repeat old heists if I want to. Could do this again for better time and stuff, better score. And do the first one again to go for the last door. So, you got the trap on me, congratulations. Need to steal that camera. You know, films are different than cameras. Those are not welded to each other. Petora. Petora is holidaying. Golden Waters Hazel, das Resort. So, you want to scare him off. And we need to steal lots of stuff while we're there. Quite a few guest rooms, I don't know which one is the correct one. Bargaining, barging into the room will lead to trouble. So. Store was unlocked. Yeah, steal. Confusing treasure from the toilet. I don't know what it is and what Trilby wants with it, but it was in the toilet and now it's ours. Ah, fuck. Where does the store lead? Here. Priceless artworks. Yay. So, is there something up here? Stuck. Let's steal it while he's right next to us. Hey, steal, steal. Oh, that's a bowl of fruit or something. Are you not hungry, Trilby? Go up here, steal the painting in the attic. Use our useful roll skill. Clean out this safe. Let loose an alarm. Then do it on the first try. Yes. This is how it should go. Drop down here. Fail here. Oh, not fail here. How confusing. Evade the camera. Steal the old clothes. All empty. Been to the left already. No, I haven't. Morning, Mr. Guard. Go down here, light this out, we turn it off from this thingy. I can steal this and look at this list. Let's see, room 2 we want to loot. Room 6 and then room 5. 265. Vanish into the shadows. Lock the store for a minimal amount of money. 265 was it? Where does this even lead? Over there. Ah. Fuck. It's a bit too slow. Maybe I should taste this guy. What does I say? 265. You can in fact roll under him from a surprisingly large distance even. Oh, I haven't. Total amount of alarms, barely is maximum, I think. Oh no! A suspicious murder in a Trilby game. Wait, I... It was a ghost! A ghost, I tell you! Loot. Alarms. Tasers. B. I'm not especially good at this game, as you can see. So... buy this one. I need... more money. I could, in fact, repeat those old missions for enough money to buy level 3 locksmiths, but I'm not in the mood. He died. He's dead. Tall and ominous city building that has officially been abandoned for decades. Just go inside. Maybe you can fight for the photos in some confusing and annoying QuickTime event. So let's go. Enter here. Ooh. No, over there. Going for a smoke bomb. Grab his arms, tase him now. Bang. Wake up, Trilby. Okay, I don't exactly remember what I mapped X and Z to, so I will probably die in this QuickTime event. Did I remember to save? No, I will go to my keyboard. And I lost. When was the last time I saved? Okay. It might not have registered this because my Y and Z keys are switched because I'm on a German keyboard, so this makes those kind of QuickTime events annoyingly annoying. I have no idea if I'm pressing the right button. I hate this thing. Wait, I have a turbo controller. No, I remember. Okay, if I don't manage this time, I will turn on turbo mode on my controller. Okay, turbo mode it is. Now comes of course the trouble of me. Let's see what button. Button 5 is Y and Z, because I really don't know which one. And hey, turbo mode. I said turbo mode. Maybe it doesn't work. Ah, yeah, 30 times a second, both buttons. And key. Okay, 6 for X, also turbo. Okay, this should work. I hope. Let's see what happens if I press this. Press enter. Yeah, yeah. This one event is the worst thing in the game. At least the cutscene is reasonably short. But like I said, I think it does not respect the German keyboard, or rather it switches. So normally to press X in this game, I have to press Z. I have to press the Y key on my keyboard, and for this event, it looks like I have to press the Z key on my keyboard, which is, so my Y key is in a position where the Z key would be on a normal keyboard, and I think for this QuickTime event, it's even not switches, well, normally it's switched. I hate this. So. Oops. hey. Disk. This is starting out well, isn't it? Now, for those longer missions, this regenerating alarms thingy is very useful, and an increased lockpick skill would be useful for this door. No, this is the first mission where it's really be a good idea to repeat the mission. Later, with increased lockpick and stuff like this. I have escaped, releasing knockout gas. Lock him in. Oh, I need to do this quick time event again. Yeah. Hey. So, let's try this again. This time slightly smarter. So I think this thing, yeah, turns out this thing's. Oh wait, I have this light mode now, yes. So I can do this. Takes a bit longer, but it's much safer. Camera. So it was the last thing I tried. Turbo controller for the win. One more time, gonna celebrate the dancing one more time. Hey. Never ever even we manage this because I still have a lot of trouble. We good shape right now. Ah, fuck. Ah, now both of these cameras are out. Look down, idiot. There's nothing to see here. As you can see, I got all the thingies here. Let's move on. This is a two-part level.
No.
Can't open the door, which is annoying. This level is annoyingly hard. Ah, fuck. Last alarm. Probably lose again. Then we'll have to do the quick time event and the whole level again. Aren't we happy? Means maybe it would be better to get a little more active with my tasing. Wer am coming out hier? Ey. Ah, wrong fucking button. Again. Ein Quicktime Event. Mash the buttons. For great justice. With the power of science, I am indefeatable at button mashing. And indefeatable in pressing the wrong buttons. Can't even repeat the previous mission to earn up this level 3 lockpicking, which would make this level a lot easier. Shouldn't have done this. Maybe I should die in the QuickTime event. Oh. Bullshit. Hey, loot this. Oh wait, I have infinite taser for this mission. I totally forgot. Will go negatively on my score, but I can technically just prang. Of course, Trilby removed his taser by the time he meets the welder, but... And once more! I think this starts to deserve the title Let's Fail instead of Let's Play. I totally forgot how annoying this is, especially this level and the levels after this. Of course, part of it is me forgetting the layout of my controller. Like a derp.
What?
Just taste everything that moves to make sure. Will get a low score, but whatever. Let's wait for him to come a bit closer. So we can do this.
Oh god.
He won't leave anything alive. These guys are getting on my nerves. Maybe I should just walk out instead of trying to loot the rest. Hmm. But I really need those resources. Where does this even lead? Here.
What?
So, I could walk out or I could try this again, stupidly. Where does this door lead? Onto those undoable door up there. No, I will leave and maybe do this level again once I have lockpick 3. Time C, loot A. Level C. Practically no money. New outfit unlocked, yeah. Yeah, the outfits. The summer outfit he wears in Trilby's notes. More outfits will come later. We'll buy lockpick 3. Now we have all important skills. What else can we use? Gecko, useless. Somewhat useful. Oh no, it's only for score. Useless. Speed boost, forgot. Always forget to use it. This one, like I said, useful for the extra mission where you play through the whole game in one run. Useless in fact, because when the it makes safe cracking easier but slower. And sometimes you are on time. This of course, like I said, the layouts are fixed, so once you remember them, you only need one try. This is somewhat useful in fact. This is very useful, but also very expensive. And this, like I said, basically only useful on the bonus level. So, let's move on. Company is extremely powerful. Completely amoral and very, very angry. So let's move to Rio, Alaska. Will be days before my company strikes, so to pay my holiday, I will go on a shopping spree. So let's go rob some random guys. Barely too late. Yeah, we are in the dark. Is there something behind this guy? Yes, there is. Oh, yes, the laundry. I need to unlock it, but this is, mission has some very comp. Complicated stuff. I think we need to look through the books and then find some secret combination in the laundry dryer and the books and I hate this. Let's go to this room first. Been some time. Several years in fact I think since I played it. I played it around when the first time. Money in a bag on the roof. We already took it. Okay, I think there's something in this. And I don't think we're waking up if we crouch like this. No, those those books. No, no, let's go. Leave this way. So I think this guy here, yeah, might or might not have recovered, so he can pull the alarm again. Under this camera is... the lever that lowers the Star of Beauty at the end of Act 3. Be careful, there are real diamonds. Try not to wander into the spotlight. Try not to do this wrong.
Hello? Hey, you!
So we need to pull some lever to deactivate the spotlight here. And then run around in a certain time frame. This is very complicated, I don't really get it. Bah. Money. Steal it from the safe in the bookstore. The code is split into two and each half is hidden in a book. First name is Passion's Awakening. The name of the other book is behind the washing machine, yeah. So now we need to go back to the dirty land, laundry and search it. This is a level 3 lock. So the goal, I could leave if I didn't mash the wrong buttons. Let's try this again. This time we go here first. As I should have done in the beginning. So, this is for the blue. Which means now we should restart the mission. Those are the parts I hate about this game. I can't even see this camera with display thingy. Was it? Yes. Now this television there is off. I can leave this guard here so he can catch me when I'm retreating in the end of the mission. You went to reading. Text. I managed to roll this time. Stop, duck, and roll. Ah. It's diamond be diamond. Fucking camera. Ah.
God.
Yeah, so basically for a bad player like me it makes a lot more sense to... Hey. So. Makes a lot more sense to use a taser a lot. Because you can taste cameras, but you can't taste guards, so... If there is a choice between being discovered by a guard or tasing him, tase him. Maybe I should go for this height alarm limit bonus thingy. As you can see, tasing is much less critical than alarms. Diamond thingy. Useless. Ach. Oh, nee. Yeah, he won't wake up if I'm moving like this. Even though it takes a bit of more time. No. Have some dragons and SWAT fights. Ark. This camera always notices you. I'm taking a short break. Okay, I'm back. Let's try this again, stupidly. Headphones. Steal shit. While setting off every single alarm in the city. Yes. Blue was it? Yes. Better than it should, which means I will die embarrassingly. Like here, just right now. Fuck. Space Dentist 4000. Space Dentist is in fact a quite nice book. Don't know if you've read it. I think it's even a, they even made a series. No, I think the first book was only a collection of short stories and not really a book in itself. This camera shouldn't even have noticed me. I was in, I'm not going for the safe down there. But I need... Poo. Sorry, Space Dentist. Quite nice book. And I think they made it a series, but I've only read the first one. Now, once you have the ninja suit and all those special equipment you get at the end of the game, once you've beaten all missions nearly perfectly, this mission becomes the most fun mission instead of the most annoying mission. How to cure your kleptomania. This is oh yes, we can't defuse this camera from here, we need to go through it the other way. This was a trick to this. Here we need to go slowly to not wake this bastard up. I think we can't even taser him while he's sleeping. Trilby, you sissy. You know, in America you should have no problem shooting people. You can see that this game was made in England. Nobody shoots anyone. Hey, open up. Where does this door even lead? Oh, here. Let's search through his toilet. Okay. Cheese it. Run over here. I couldn't even go through here if he didn't have this roll thingy. Camera only noise points to both ways. Ach. Cookery, theatrical classics, gold edition of Amateur Klecksman, einer Flut. Here is a fucking guard. What are my alarm stats? Zero left. I still want to try for this thingy. Hey, where's my taser? You, leave me alone. Computing, fantasy, science, dentist, say 7-3. Doch, safe. If I fail this, I will fail the mission. So I could try for this last alarm. Don't even remember what it guards. But I'm not, I'm leaving. Probably I will get caught by this last annoying camera. But I'm getting annoyed with this mission. Yeah, this camera is active, so let's go to this way. So we left. I know about the company, I can help you. Okay. I know you don't die. My name is Elizabeth Piotta. We met at Gulma's. Ah, the Merry Widow. Didn't kill Dominic. I'd only just discovered the body when you came in. The company did it. And they were using him to get to you. And he stopped being useful. This is what they do. They find people who can be of use to them and force them into their service. The reason you're wasting my time is this. Got a proposition for you. I'm probably next in line on the company hit list and you will never be able to run from them. Keep talking. Dominic learned a lot about the company when he worked for them. Shared it all. Ooh. Got your small hands, or we have big hands, no idea. If the level item called the XJ unit, a small lightweight device. Don't know exactly what it does. How could it be possible? The bargaining chip, you can steal it. They leave me alone, they return the photos. They dance naked on the rooftop if you told them to. Can I know you're not a company stooge leading me into another ambush? I don't impression that we're Master Chief. Sure, you would be able to spot an ambush if you expected one. Meet me on the viewing deck of the Civic Center building 3 nights from now, midnight. Going to do it. Will be. Ui, we made good time. We looted not really much. Lots of alarm, lots of tasers. Surprised that I made good time. So, what can we buy? Maybe this here. We might need it. Are we safe up for this one? No, I'm not going to do that. This one would also be useful. No, let's go for this. It's not really useful if you want to really play the game for a high score, because if you want a good score, you need to beat it with no alarms at all. But for an not so good gamer like me, it's probably useful. The widow has lots of informations. An abandoned farmhouse in the middle of nowhere. Could fetch a high price. Say this company checks own me. I'm going to stop knowing that absolutely nothing about what we packs I work best under pressure. So now we have a 6 alarm limit. 104. 20. 1 to 4. 168. Okay. 292, yeah. So you need to add those numbers and then what's my buttons? And then put it in there. In the key petty thingy. Let's steal the mine. This is all we need. Only one battle. So there's a keypad. 294, did I say? No, 292. Like so. We're out of range of the camera. I never understood this range of cameras. Rolling is slightly faster than walking. Now we need to... Maybe I should have looked this up. This sort of shit. But so you can experience the game as it was intended. Totally annoying and really necessary to attempt every mission the first time. I know a lot of people like this kind of game. Because it's no I wanna be the guy, but still. You get a taste. How did I do this? Ah yes, we need to go up there and turn off the light. Hey, this camera.
Ah,
fuck! A good thing we have this alarm thingy. That would be stupid. Yay. Wrong. Right. Button at the first try. Inconceivable. Well, now the light is out. We can start seriously stealing stuff. Bullshit. So this is why taking taking this slower saves is a bad idea, because then I would take longer to crack the save, although it would be easier because it makes only turn the wheels the turning wheels slower. Which of course is really... So, if I use this and take the wall on, I lose. There it is. Bonk. Of course, I've already forgotten the thingies. It's the start of the level, the correct wires. 102. Are those the same? 80. 182. 109. Yeah, 191. No. 291. And with the buttons. So which one was it? Blue was it? Yes. Why can I remember this shit and not what button I'm tasing to?
Hey, you.
It's this button, by the way. Ark. Me and my stupidity. So, this was the middle one? No. The red one? Yes. Sometimes the cameras feel a bit buggy, even in an annoying way. Yeah, at least we want to surprise me on the way out. Fucking camera. Let's try this again. Practice rolling first a bit. Yeah. Turn around first, probably. This might be the problem. Make sure I don't roll too far and into this thingy. Crack this fucking safe. Ark. Now I already triggered this shit. And of course the camera hits me while I'm rolling through this light thingy. So the first one was wrong. Don't even know what is this. Ah, it makes this thing there turn on and off again. Going the other way so we can loot this strange thingy. There's a thing we want to steal. I think there's even a third level. Well, now we triggered this. Well, it turns on again. I totally forgot. Yeah, oh god. What taser limit? Fuck. Well, I was already at the alarm limit in any case. 77. 40. That's... 117, 2, 2, 7, 8, and 6, 2, 8, 6, okay. What was I saying? 286? Okay.
Blue? Red. Magic Sing. Of course nobody gets suspicious when we turn off all the lights. If I'm standing too close to him, I can't tase him. Also annoying. Leaves the safe this time. Fucking safe. Getting on my nerves.
What?
Red? No. Green. Bark. Not even the alarm limit, the taser limit. 167. 177. 228. 167. 228. Okay. That's 5, 8. 3, 4, 0, 5. Is it just me or is it getting harder? Fucking mess, how does it work? Blue? Ah! Jeez it! Luckily this guy never looks in my direction while I'm here. Okay, now I need to save up my tasers. Red. Ah. I mean, basically this game should be easy enough to attract people who suck at this kind of game like me. But it's just barely so hard enough to be annoying. I know a lot of people would breeze through this game on the first try and stuff, but not me. This was green? Yes. Wait for me, guard.
Hello?
Ah, this. So, we'll wait for it to finish and then go. Ach! Are you fucking kidding me? So, where does this lead? The safe. Okay, let's take the safe. Okay. While we are here. Roll through here. Gain a level that is basically impossible without rolling. These guys vanish and show up again. I can roll through here and trigger the alarm. Is there something down here? No. Ach, why do you, did you stand up, you fucking... fucking idiot. Now probably he will run away, drop all his loot, and... Oh, wait, we can go through... No, the store leads to the left. Did this guy respawn? I thought I killed him. No! Oh, fuck! Yes, now we have to do everything over again. One zero five, seven one seven five, two seven five. Okay. So 450. Fuck you. I would have triggered you in any case when I'm leaving, so... I don't even know where I'm going for this loot. Don't have to save up for anything. Well, maybe I do. This really expensive skill is very useful. What? I said, once you have all the extra stuff, you can become a ninja and be totally invisible in every situation. Because there is this ninja suit, which makes bright light count as low light. And there is this shadow skill, which makes low light count as darkness. And then suddenly everything counts as darkness. Ooh, this was close. Again, wrong button. This is the most annoying part. Yeah, yeah. Because Trilby can't really crouch when he should. Just refuses. crouch in situation like this. So. Oh. See this? Did you see this? Triggered the same alarm 10 times. Let's see if I can still make it. Probably not. Because I always trigger this alarm going out and then the same alarm. Shiny black cylinder. Then I will also trigger this alarm. Then I will have to leave without the loot I have in my pocket currently. What the fuck, man? What the fuck? Especially if I'm cocked on the way out. This is... What the fuck are you doing, Trebi? Easy one. Of course I'm getting it wrong. Doing it wrong. 8-4. Oh. 1-1-4. 2-1-6. Okay. As you can see, this clipping this camera brings points. Unlocking the store brings points. So, when you want to go for the real high score, you need to unlock every door from both sides and stuff like this. Part. Ach. And again, if I stay too close, the taser won't work. It's also annoying because the other really useful way to deal with a guard is to walk through him and stand behind him. Then he forgets you.
Ah!
Ah, fuck. Ui. Das war surprisingly well. Oh, oh, yeah. Have this thing. Ach. Do I have enough loot? I think so. Ah. At least I hope so. Loot 1100. This should be enough unless something stupid happens. Maybe I should taste this guard. How many tasers have I left? One. Ah, let's save it.
No.
No, let's not. Let's not risk this shit. Let's just go home. There's this fucking camera again. And this guard up there. Poo, close, up. Cheese it. Yes. Now let's trigger this camera for goodbye and leave. No, not. How confusing. Now in typical modern American grading fashion, C is the highest rank and the standard rank is super special. Just like with computer games, where there's only AAA and A. Nobody has C ranks these days. Can't afford this, because I was too lazy. Don't even remember what saving does in this game. I mean, we can always restart the level. Company have sent me a note. I think a parlay. The headquarters to change the photos for the X unit. Go to the company with no. I will infiltrate silently, steal every trace of information they have on me. I don't know where they keep the records. There are no fools and they probably expect me to pull out something like this. Funny enough, so the more I think about risk, the more I want to do this job. So I hope we don't get attacked by strange UFOs or stuff like this. Ach, this is starting well. Very well it's starting. So let's read this note. Does it say, remember the underground haze can only be opened by pushing the third brick on the left of the second outlet. I think the other note has some key code. I think I even need to write it down or something.
What?
Oh fuck. Totally wrong position. So. No, roll into the laser. Ach. Security memos. Oh yes. This tells me that the other memo has interesting information. How useful. Why is nobody ever considerate of us poor thieves when designing their security memos? Now this is surprisingly a long range camera. Really don't get it. How this range is assigned and stuff. And how does cameras even work? Ah. This is the third brick. To the left. Here. Yes. Now this camera is still there, so we can trigger it once we are on our way back and have only half a life left. Oh wait, no, I think we can write, I don't even remember. Now we need to wait half an hour for the guard to turn around and stuff. Maybe we should taser him. For some reason does not make the camera alert. Got suspicious. Ah, fuck. Hey. Uah. Zero left. Say seven. Right. Okay, seven. Crazy guy. I don't remember how to open those. Oh yes. Yeah. Ark. Whew. Is this thing? Ark. Okay, red was the wrong one, blue. Also the wrong one. Zero, seven and zero. Seven and zero. Seven, zero, four. Now, if I remember correctly, I can hide like this. Yes. Wonder what this thing in the background is. I hope I never fight it in a very annoying and confusing boss battle. Oh, this way. Okay, what the... Annoying thing of annoyingness, I only have zero alarms left. Don't even remember what I want to look up. Company, Girly, Trilby, yeah. What's up there? Thought I wanted to look up Dominic Puerta. So, company, say, Trilby, what's the girl's names again? Don't remember, I have to search everything. And I think after I've searched the lower room, I have to come back here or something annoying like this too. So, see, I need to search. What? H, N, K, G, I, H. Okay, that's that. So let's go down. So I have one taser left. I should maybe use it on this asshole here. Hey, ach! Press the wrong button again. Yeah, come on. Trigger one more alarm. Ach, Trilby, you idiot.
Hello? Hey, you!
Oh, yes. I don't even know if I have to check this brick memo. And I think it's last level, so fuck loot. I'm not going for the bonus level, so... This is starting out well, isn't it? Why am I even playing for a high score if I don't want to go to the bonus level? No. So, stuff. To read this, which there's four. I don't think I can hide from those guys by doing things, but I can hide by standing here. Oops. Run, Trilby, run. Yeah, like so. First try. So let's go down first instead of sideways. Ah, zero alarms left. One taser left. Yeah. Let's tase the guards at the lower station. Where does this door lead? Yeah, down there I think. Where the alarms are in the guard. Absolutely nothing interesting. T. Trilby. Totally overexposed. Photos as shit. You've been an idiot. Elisabeth Piotta under E. Pick this one up while you are there. Means we have to go up again. I've searched all those, yes. No. Yes. Camera still beeps, despite me being long gone. Now I need to check E and C, I think. Phew. Ah, what the fuck? Maybe I should just start this over. So, we don't need to go over there. Alright, this is a garden hood, which doesn't say anything useful. So we need this. This. Okay. Now we need to taste the guy up there. I think. By pressing the right button. Read on 7. Go down here. Roll over here. Hide. So, wait for a few years.
Hello?
Ah. Get a 0. Get a 2. Stupidly set off this alert. Move on. Oh, 4 left. Very good this time. So, let's guess this fucking... Oh, First try. How confusing. Inconceivable, in fact. No guard and laser. Work together to create a annoying heap of annoyance.
Ah!
Fuck. It respawns 3 times directly on me.
Oh god.
Then I walk through a door and into an alarm. Yes, that's my alarm limit. 10 times. Now if those fucking laser thingies really vanished, if you triggered them, then it would be, this game would be 1,000 times easier. Fuck off, guy. I'm already on the next level by the time he pulls the alarm, but it still counts. Well, whatever. Maybe I should taser this guy. No, I need to save my tasers for the next level. What was it that I need? Not this one. This one? Yeah, probably. Now, of course, I have to wait. As usual. Those guys like sevens.
What? Hello? What? What?
Two. And 4. Yeah, it really takes longer to climb the stair with this super crawly than a normal person would take to walk up the stair. This is why he does it, to annoy me.
Hello? Hey, you!
So close. There's nothing down here that I want, if I remember correctly. Ah! Dann die Trilby. Dann Elisabeth ab der. Read the shit. At least I hope. That this annoying problem with uploading of 480 videos doesn't get on my nerves again. Company E. Yes. Now if you remember what I came for, back to the surface. Fucking caveman. Let's take this slow and let him walk by us first. Och nö. So, let's fucking leave. This is as far as you go, cat burglar. Let me introduce you to the prototype company Battlesphere. Got enough firepower to blast an elephant into ashes and pointing it right at you. If you kill me, you'll never find the exchange. No, you got it all wrong. First you're going to know agony, then you're going back to the chair for at least a week. Then you're going to beg to give the XJ unit back. Last chance, join Willinger or burn. Looks like piss them off, but the behemoths like this have to got a weak spot. There's a weak spot. But all left is my health. Now I need to taser this thingy. Wee. This yellow things hurt me if they touch me, and the other one shoots with fireballs at me. Ah, and of course nothing works. Ah, I'm losing. Hey. Ah, and forgetting my button layout. And of course Trilby stands up after he rolls so that he can be hurt by those things. Just surrender. I think the where those damaged parts up show up is randomized. Now this thing upgrade to wounded or sometimes whatever. This was easier than I remembered. Kill us all, you fool! Attention, this is a recording message. This was a load bearing boss. Last shield lockdown in 1 minute. Time to take my leave. Now we run away. Wouldn't surprise me. Wouldn't be out of character for Trilby at all to trigger an alarm now and then stupidly decide to, you know what I mean. Yeah. Yeah, the cameras are gone, but Trilby still could trigger some stupid alarm and then decide he wants to go and then leave and fight so that he can fight the boss again later. This door is locked now. Whatever. Now we run. Ooh, we made it. Cool. Then 24 hours later. If they stay on it. Among other things, where is it? Other things such as company files on Elisabeth Perotta. Oh. Trilby, whatever it says in there.
After successfully assassinating her former husband, Elisabeth was sworn in as a full agent of the company. Her first assignment is to develop a new scheme to secure and recruit the renegade who operates under the name of Trilby. Ever since Trenody's photographic operation failed.
Listen to me. Yes, the company made me kill Dominic, but I'm honestly trying to get out of it. The company won't just let you resign. The XJ unit really is my ticket out. It's an opportunity I've been waiting for the years. For 4 years.
You must know that. You must have known the photographs are useless. I don't like being lied to,
if you kill me.
I'm not going to harm you. I'm after all a gentleman. I'm even going to let you have the XJ unit.
Where is it?
I left it somewhere for you to pick up. Looks through there. The flagpole.
How the hell am I supposed to get there?
Tell me, how?
God damn you. Getting my voice confused. And I'm not good at voices in any case. B. A, B, 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 C, B, B, B. B. New outfit. With average rank A and minimum rank A on all missions and super ranks. Company base is destroyed and there'll be two busy licking their wounds to worry about me from now on. All total success, but I can't shake the feeling that I could have done better. I'm not the kind of master thief who leaves jobs half finished. If reputation to think of, Trilby the man can be killed, injured, arrested, but Trilby's idea, Trilby the half-heard noise on the stair, Trilby the flickering movement in the shadows, that is what will terrorize the rich for generations to come. There's always more loot to steal, more idleness to punish, more room for improvement. Now he wants you to play the game again and get a better score. Yahtzee talks about this in his later stuff, commentary on the series. How Trilby, well, he likes to think he's a master thief, but he's really an idiot. So, this is cream silk in the summer, but I only wear this on heists when I want to challenge myself because it makes me easier to see in the darkness. That makes the game harder. Also, there is now the bonus heist, Challenge of Medley. Complete all 7 heists without a break. But I'm not in the mood. Yeah, let's leave. And if you completed this with this stupid suit on, I don't remember if you need to have a special score, but I don't think so, you get an interesting bonus ending. Well, it's not really special, but at the time it came out, I found it quite interesting. Nice idea. But look for it yourself, I'm too lazy. So, like I said, there are more bonus outfits. Like a ninja suit and a prison jumpsuit. And I think an old style gangster suit, but I don't even remember what you need to do to unlock them. This was the Art of Theft. The last of the Trilby games, prequel to the 5 Days. I think if you play the game better, at least at the minimum skills, he tells you that in the extra that he wants to go rob a rich manor in England or something like this. Okay, now I picked this up because Grimace played the main Trilby series, so I wanted to play the show you guys. The rest of the Trilby games, they are quite nice. Like I said, I started playing the Soul games when this one came out. That is Art of Theft. Yahtzee advertised this on the Escapist. And then, yeah, he advertised it, I saw it. It was the first jump'n'run I played in quite some time. One of the few I liked ever. Then I played the adventure games also. Gave me a short period of liking adventure games. Which brought me to Soviet Unter Zögersdorf, which is very funny. So, but that's that. Goodbye. If I feel like it, I will record some more Dragon Pass this weekend. But maybe not. So, goodbye.